I play Billy the Kid. He's the new young gun expendable in the group. He's been trained as a sniper. He's been in the army for 3 years. He's just left the army, and the Expendables were looking for a new person for the group, and he got the job. And he's a good kid. He's a really good sniper. Barney and Billy the Kid are similar because they're both good guys that want to take down bad guys. You know, they feel like they're the best people to do it if anyone's going to do it. They're different because Billy basically comes to a realization that he doesn't want to do this for the rest of his life. You know, it's not that he doesn't want to end up like these guys, but I think he wants to have a real life. He looks evil in the film. I shot 4 days last week with him, and he's a scary looking guy. I got kicked by him on one take when he wasn't supposed to kick me, but he kicked me a little bit in the chest, and I think it was more of a gift from him because it's probably one of the most famous kicks you'll ever get. It's been pretty incredible working with all these guys. I watched all their movies when I was a kid. You know, Rocky and you know, Van Damme's movies and Bruce Willis's movies, and you know, it's pretty weird to be on a set with all of them at once, and you know, hanging out and chatting, you know, like you're chatting to someone else, and it's awesome. They're honestly all the nicest guys. Billy the Kid is a sniper, and I have a security guard friend who's an ex-sniper. So I asked him a lot of questions, you know, just about his missions and, you know, what he'd been on and what it's like and what he wears and, you know, just the frame of mind you're in it, you know, those kind of things. That was the kind of my research, I guess, and it was more, you know, just being healthy and fit. You know, I've been running a lot and trying to keep it really militant almost, I guess.